Prince Harry dukes rumor ex almost play Meghan Markle's suit role. Jenna Coleman and Prince Harry allegedly dated. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle first met in 2016. 2 years later, they tied the knot and officially became the Duke and Duchess of Sussex. Before the former actress' arrival, though, the royal-born prince had several rumored romantic links. One of them was the British actress Jenna Coleman. During that time, Markle was still playing Rachel Jane on Suits, which reports have since deemed as a big break. What is weird, though, is that Coleman almost bagged the character after she auditioned for it, according to T-Sheet. Jenna Coleman did not land the role for Rachel Jane. Jenna Coleman has become quite popular for a role as Clara Oswald in Doctor Who, but before she received the part, she first auditioned for Suits for Rachel Jane's character. Screen Rant reported that while she did not land the part, she did not miss out much. As stated, her stint in Doctor Who became her big break, adding that she earned a far bigger fan base through it. Amid all the talks about Coleman and Markle alongside Prince Harry, reports noted that it was a simple coincidence that they aimed for the same role. Did Prince Harry date Jenna Coleman? Before marrying Meghan Markle, Prince Harry became the subject of many dating rumors. It makes total sense though, as she was a bachelor and a British royal. One of the women who was linked to him was Doctor Who star. They first met in a polo match at Ascot in 2015, according to the Daily Express. At that time, Jenna Coleman was still dating Game of Thrones star Richard Madden. But it's by her long-term relationship with a British actor, sources continue to develop rumors that she and Duke of Sussex were flirting on the night of the meeting. Photos of the two personalities made public after. The publication said that they were chatting and looking very friendly as they sat comfortably on the sofa. A source described the interaction as very flirty, adding that it was a tactile encounter between Duke and Jenna Coleman. However, reports share it was an irony, because the royal-born prince was largely responsible for the actress and his current boyfriend, Tom Hitch's relationship. Nevertheless, Prince Harry reportedly asked for a number and saw each other a couple of times following the first meeting. As for Hitch's and Coleman, they started dating during the same year.